What is up, everybody? It is Minds OM here, and today received a package, and I am very excited for this. I know I say that like every unboxing, but like I legit am excited for this. You guys just read the name right here, 21 Pilots. You guys probably already know what this is. I'm gonna grab this thing. Don't know what it is, but we're gonna use it to open this. So let's just go ahead and get right into it, guys.
I don't know where I'm going. I can feel I lost control. All my wrongs overdo my rights. Wish that I could feel alright. 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 Alright.
You guys already know from the title what this is, but let's just go ahead and open it up for people who can't read. I guess it opens from the top right here. Oh, I don't want to really... You know what? Screw it. You guys see it in there? You guys see it? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It is Trench. A 21 Pilots. And it also came with... That's upside down. Also came with this, guys, as well. I guess it's a bandana. You can go around your mouth like this, like how the banditas wear. Or you could use it as a flag, and that's what I use it for. But it's really cool. I got this yesterday, and I got the album today. I really wasn't going to waste my time doing an unboxing of this, because it's just a flag, you know? I just want to show it off today. But, guys, I actually have a copy of Trench in my hands right now. On the front has... The Vulture, as Tyler talks a lot about in the album, and on the back it has a new logo, and we don't even know what the inside looks like, guys. Let's just go and open this up too. I always hate opening up CDs because, like, it's just so difficult in my opinion. Let's go and break the seal off. Ooh, it comes in a little sleeve. I don't want to break the sleeve. Same thing. I was hoping it didn't have one of these because I hate getting these things off. But if I could frame this, I would. This is taking forever. Alright, guys, we finally got it off. Now let's just open this up. Yo, look at this. That is freaking sick. And this looks very familiar too, because this is the background for one of the audios, Nico and the Niners. But I want to go check out this pamphlet, if you want to call it, in the CD. But before I do that, I'll show you guys behind it too, behind the CD tray. And it's very weird too, because on the back it doesn't show the song titles like it usually does. But, alright. That's the first page. There's the second page. Neon Gravestones, that is the demo, whatever. And there's Tyler and Josh. Yes. So in the Niners, Cut My Lip. Bandito with the banditas up there on the cliff. Pet Cheetah, have not heard that song yet. Alright, guys, you see here we have Trench. Very special. I just dropped it. Very special moment right here. I've been waiting for this album for a long time. As of the rest of the clique, they've been waiting for this too. And be expecting some reaction to this. Alright, guys, this will be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed the unboxing of Trench. Please leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and a comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. This is Minds of Wim. Stay alive, stay positive, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.